start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. So we're leading our teammate by 4.6 seconds. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. and gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. So the gap to the car ahead, 1.6 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 6.3 seconds. Russell leading our teammate by 8.7 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.6 seconds. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Teo's coming in for his stop now. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. One of the Haas cars just ahead of you now. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.5 seconds. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. fast, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Nice move. Keep going. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Behind is 5.2 seconds. Some information on Porsche. They seem to have an issue. Gap to the car ahead is 12.3 seconds. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, Teo's in the pits. Teo in the pits. By 39.0 seconds. On Hamilton for you. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Our gap to the car in front is 8.3 seconds. yellow flag. Okay, be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. There's a good chance to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. To get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. Next up is one of the McLarens, come on. DRS has been enabled, DRS is now enabled. We'll be right back.
climb out of the car. The Red Bull team.